The Uni-Flange Series 1500 from Ford Meterbox is a technically advanced, high-performance mechanical joint restraint for PVC pipe in the waterworks industry. The Series 1500 can be packaged alone or with three gasket options: an MJ or Uniseal gasket, a transition gasket, or a So Easy gasket. The Uni-Flange Series 1500 ZA is packaged with a So Easy gasket and the necessary hardware required for installation on C900, IPS PVC, C909, or SDR35. The So Easy gasket simplifies mechanical joint installations and can be used on any mechanical joint gland meeting AWWA C111. For a successful installation, follow these best practices. Clean the socket and the plain end of the pipe before you begin. Lubricate the socket, gasket, and the end of the pipe with an approved pipe lubricant. Keep the joint straight during assembly and always apply the gland toward the socket while evenly centered on the pipe. Tighten and torque all bolts in an alternating manner to keep the same gap between the gland and the socket face at all points around the socket. In cold conditions, it's best to warm the gasket to room temperature to facilitate assembly. Before any installation, refer to the instructions packaged with your Ford product. Clean and lubricate the socket, gasket, and plain end of the pipe with an approved pipe lubricant. The So Easy gasket can be snapped onto the gland compression lip and pressed into the socket together with the gland. Place the gland on the plain end with the lip extension and the narrow edge of the lubricated gasket toward the plain end. Then, insert the pipe into the socket. As the gland and gasket are engaged to the valve or fitting, the design of the So Easy gasket centers and maintains alignment of the pipe and the assembly. Any other gasket should first be inserted into the socket and pressed firmly and evenly into the gasket recess. Push the gland toward the socket and center it around the pipe with the gland lip against the gasket. Insert T-head bolts and hand tighten the nuts. Tighten the T-head bolt nuts in an alternating manner to the torque recommended in the table provided. Maintain the same gap between the gland and the MJ socket face at all points around the socket. Repeat the process until all bolts are within the recommended torque range. The proper tightening sequence for the T-bolts with proper lubrication ensures the So Easy gasket has excellent compression within the socket and against the pipe. After correct assembly of the mechanical joint, bring all restraint segments in contact with the pipe surface by turning the auto torque actuating screws in a clockwise direction. The actuating screws have heads specifically designed to twist off at the correct installation torque, leaving a hex head in place if future system maintenance or removal is required. Tighten the auto torque screws in an alternating manner until the heads twist off. The installation is now complete. The Uni-Flange Series 1500 offers guaranteed joint restraint in a matter of minutes.